Alright, there we go.
Hey, look out!
You have to add it yourself.
I included.
Double tap the center key so you can go to the party and then hit and include my audio. So who has the custom game?
Snipers versus stunners, is that what we're doing? Or do you want to do beast versus slasher, or do you just want to do slasher? Or do you want to play circle jerk? Maybe some tickle butt?
Snipers versus stunners, first, I guess.
Okay. Well, I was going to it, and then an asshole in an airplane blew me up, so that kid can suck a fucking dick.
Jesus.
How do you mark a point of interest?
I can't say the N-word. I'll be waiting here.
So is GTA.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm sitting in like the middle of the ocean. I need an invite. Like, I'm tired of swimming.
Yeah, well, Babylon's gonna be the one that's to send out the invite to the
that's
custom
a first.
Game.
How did you, pray tell, end up in the middle of the ocean?
So did everybody
play that fucking stupid shit where I was like sumo wrestling in the middle of the ocean and shit, right, and I'm stuck out here.
Did everybody,
did
everybody include their audio? Whoops.
Yeah. Mine's been included.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to send a bookmarks now because I go hard. Alright.
Hey, Taco. Yeah. Never mind. I wanna ask, but I don't wanna include it into his feed or his.
You know, you can turn it off and on.
You can turn
it
off and on.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. Nigga.
Why? Don't you, man?
It's not bad.
It's worth not it. Bad. It is worth. Don't listen to this guy. Don't listen to this guy. Don't listen to this guy. It's
this dick, your mouth.
Woo.
This dick, your mouth.
Wow, that's wow! Look at that, included in the audio.
Get out of his system before he turns his audio back on.
Right. Yo, what would happen? Like, they need to turn the. Around because you gotta just fucking
Igan.
Yeah, exactly. You have Angelo. You have fucking Angelo on the side, like, alright, that's it. You're off the air.
Holy shit, I got 5 views immediately.
Yeah, because I'm here. Duh. No, I'm just kidding.
Alright, let's play a fucking game of Twister.
Alright, where's everybody else? Get in the game.
I can just imagine it. He's like, oh man, I got like 50 views, and all of a sudden I'm like, and it's like, you see all the views just disappear.
I'm like, well, this is quite the conundrum.
Cool. And there's Taco. No, Taco's invited. He hasn't joined yet.
I'm in there.
So I was discussing with Come Get Some earlier. Like,
let me get that. Hold up. Let me look at this. Hold up.
This is gonna be one-sided, but who's
game?
Not me.
I wanna be a fucking stunner. I can't snipe for shit in this game.
Snipers and stunners? I never played this one.
We switch off.
Oh! There's probably auto-aim. That's why. Wait, huh? Shut up.
There's not auto-aim. I'm sorry.
Ooh!
we're gonna switch off one of these being cars trying to kill the dudes up top.
Oh, so they can say it in the song, but I can't say it on the broadcast. Yeah, okay.
I fucking muted my radio, too. I don't think your guys' will pick up, but mine will.
Alright, so just me and Angela, then.
Unless you're passenger seat.
Hold on,
I don't know if it's a curse to be on a team with Cabo when he's driving. I've seen him drive.
What, Nick? I mean, bruh. It's so hard, bro. This is like a part of my life.
I know, me too. One of my captures online is you like flying through the air and creaming one of our buddies on a heist when there's no
fault.
That is your fault.
I know exactly what the fuck you're talking about. I was standing at the edge of the fucking cliff and I was looking down like, where do I go? And you said, bah! I got a fucking motorcycle to the back of the dome, and that was your fault.
Oh my god, I'm on the edge of the fucking map. Oh shit. Don't fall. Okay. Wait, whoa. There's a hole in here? This is not the one Shima had her blade.
Oh, Lord.
No, it is not.
What am I doing?
You're trying to knock us off of this. Oh god, I almost walked off the fucking edge.
Oh, that dude.
Oh shit!
How do you zoom in?
I almost intentionally made it.
How do you zoom in?
Okay.
That dude said, this is not the one Achievement Hunter playing. You goddamn right it isn't.
this is technically no fuck up.
Drop.
I want to listen to smooth jazz as I try to clean my friends. Smart.
Fuck you, Babylon. Out of here.
One of these days.
I'm struggling, just like.
It's one of these days.
It's all rainy and shit, like.
Yo!
Dude, I have a horrible aim right now.
Yeah, same
here.
I can't go nowhere, homie.
Oh, no! Oh! You just took him. Oh,
that's
God.
Why. You ninja shot my tires.
Well.
Whee!
Nope.
Oh, Angela, that happened right in front of you. How'd you not see that? Hop on the box.
Suck a dick.
Start it again. Aha!
Oh, I'm cheating.
All right, we're good. Everything's fine.
That was quite preposterous.
Nothing is fine. I'm gonna tell you right now, you should fear your
yeah,
life.
Yeah, I got you now.
Everything's fine.
Time for the images, OG Kush!
Oh no. Angela, run! Angela, run! Angela, run!
Yeah. Your soul is mine!
Enjoy those, bro?
Haha!
Oh, no!
Show!
Because you're streaming that game with OG powers.
Oh god!
Oh, Angelo!
How did you live through that lunchbox?
I don't know. It's on video, and I think it's the most funniest thing I've ever fucking seen.
I didn't even notice.
We're like 5 to 10 minutes into the stream
already. We have Indiana Jones coming down from the crystal skull.
That was fucking great. Brent, now we get to kill them.
Who the fuck decided to drive a Titan into somebody?
Maybe.
Bro, I can't snipe for shit. They should give me
Slasher was gonna be fucking
one
fun.
Thing, though.
Oh god, I'm in the edge of the map.
A knife?
Oh god, I'm in the edge of the map.
Knife.
Well, there's snipers in there.
Stab
him.
Can you imagine if they like fly by and you like
stab a tire?
Stab.
No, stop. I don't wanna be in the edge of the map.
Reach in their window and mug them.
Why am I. Okay, anyways.
All right, Mike, you can do this.
No.
You can't do this. I'm gonna chill right here.
Ah, damn it. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna like create myself, like I'm gonna give myself a target, and it's gonna be
Okay, there's two of you. I will tell you there's airplanes on the outsides of the maps, but since we had three people, it was a lot easier for me to get into an airplane without getting sniped, because you guys were not paying attention to us. Also, there's a middle one where you can go up through the middle and it'll land on the, oh my.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Oh my.
Underneath us, there's a ramp that leads to the building that's across from us, and it's a lot easier to get here from that building. That's a car. Whoa.
Your black ass up.
That's a car. Whoa.
Oh, shit. Don't hit me.
Shout out to the three people in the street.
I'm done.
Yeah!
Beat up that princess.
Vicious vehicle.
Yeah, you're doing it.
Oh,
I think Bree's
shit.
Doing it right now.
Nope. Oh, no. Oh, I'm not. Whip.
Oh, is that what you hit me with the fucking plane earlier?
Yeah.
I fucking survived, too.
That's why I was like, Angela, run. Angela, run. Angela, run. Oh, you motherfucker.
Oh, my God. I don't want to do. Oh my god, he landed on me!
What just happened to me?
I could not have done
what
worse.
In the hell?
Come on!
Oh,
get
yeah.
it! Get it!
Oh, I see what you're saying there. There's a helicopter
Cabo.
Right there. And
yeah, he can make it over there.
The true Kenpachi!
Where's the. Where's
Man,
the.
If you don't get your bitch ass
oh,
on
it's
you.
Over there. I see.
Well, I'm gonna kill you. Just know. I'm gonna kill you. Flip that shit over. flip it over. You like a fucking turtle. I'm gonna fuck your ass up. Hold on. You know what matter? Let me come down here. What is
You're gonna blow up. Knock the box off. The box can be knocked off.
Don't knock the box off. Calm down.
Out
of the box.
Yas. Blonde.
That may have happened. I wanted to get out and try to stab you, but...
Is that an airplane?
It fucked
yo,
me.
Yo, what? Huh? What?
I have no footage here.
Damn it.
There we go. Sweet. I'm the best. You committed suicide? What the fuck, Brent?
He tried to fly the plane.
God damn it.
You know, he was on the box, like... I don't know, a minute ago?
Okay, hold on a second.
I say, slide to the left.
Chris!
I had to unplug my controller, it's fully charged.
Everybody crash your planes!
Should we make a rule, no planes?
Yes.
Well,
walk it off,
to the
so
plane,
I figured
how do
I
get to
be
the
beautiful
plane?
Footage. You don't, shut up. Use the
you
car
don't.
Like a man.
You don't get in the plane.
I don't know
that's
how
you get
car.
Inside the plane.
I don't know how to. What is car? In Russia, we do not have cars.
What is car?
Bye.
All right. Well, that happened.
Okay. There we go.
Let's never talk
Everybody
about that.
Everybody, crap your pants.
Ow.
Come here, Babylon.
Stop shooting me.
Where are you going?
All right.
Shite.
Brent, watch out. You went through the middle.
Yeah,
stop.
Did.
Don't stop it. Stop.
Yeah,
stop.
Taco's on the plane.
Right, teach you.
Stop.
I will teach you something. The explosives on the right and left of the.
Da 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 da.
Oh no!
Ow!
Oh, this is not good. Well. Don't shoot me. No, no, no. It's like a dick.
I'm good. It's alright. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Go. I see you, Breed. You're not escaping my sight. I'll grind wheels, but I'll make it work.
Nope.
No.
Flying this plane is fun.
Well, that happened. Well, that happened too.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Jesus Christ.
That may have happened. There's another plane. Uh-oh. Jesus. All right, cool. So, that one is a good one.
My boy Babylon, look at him. Stus.
I ain't even looking at Babylon anymore. I'm gonna look at fucking. Oh, never mind.
Damn, Daniel! Damn!
Don't start that.
God damn it, you're too fucking fast.
Damn, Daniel! Back at it again with the white van. Damn, Daniel! Stussy, damn!
He's gonna get sniped like a motherfucker.
You can blow up the containers on the right and left, and it'll launch these.
I have no ammo. I have no ammo.
Tubes.
Come here. I tried. I had no ammo though.
Oh man, how to fail at plane attacks?
Dude, you guys failed horribly at those plane attacks. I must say.
This is really interesting.
How hard it is to fucking fly that thing.
I'm listening to the radio. Like, stretch me out you like did. A rubber band. You got my life in the palm of your hand. And like these niggas, these
Cover.
Buddies are just.
Blah, blah, blah.
It's so difficult.
Why do you have to pop my wheels? Such a dick move. Ow.
Come here. God damn it.
No.
Fucking reload, please.
Yes.
Ooh, Mexican music, bro. This shit is funny.
Alright, come on. Where are you?
I am coming.
Back at it again.
Oh.
Damn, Daniel. Damn.
Yes.
He's up there.
Oh, back
no,
with the box.
No.
Back with the box.
I used the front of my car. Come here.
Well.
Oh. Yes.
That happened. How many rounds is it?
I have no idea.
Three or four? Five, maybe?
Dude.
Good question.
Oh, I've got tell you what, I'm getting some good footage.
Cut. Oh shit.
English motherfucker.
Random Steve 69, thank you for stopping by.
Giggity.
When did I get a vampire haircut? Bleh, I am the one black vampire in all of America. I do not know why I have Russian accents.
You're watching us play Snipers vs. Stalkers.
Yeah. I'ma snipe that ninja. It's close, someone said it.
That almost.
Get that motherfucker!
What just happened?
Get that bitch!
Get the fuck out of here!
Get that motherfucker!
Bring that
what
ass
the
back!
Fuck just happened? Wow!
God, I'm too good.
Brent, they just got your ass.
Yeah,
he stopped in the wrong
shit. You crashed me!
No. We can talk about this. Wait, you can stop.
Exchange teams.
God damn it.
What do you mean exchange teams?
I am now stunter.
Oh my god.
Oh, well.
What the fuck, Angelo?
I
am a stunter. You gotta get your ass back up there.
Oh shit.
Or you can chase him down, get outside the car, and just.
Shit!
That's where
thwarting
it
my
is.
Plans. Thwarting my plans.
Damn,
no.
Daniel.
No. You're not.
Damn.
Well, you see.
Thwarting my plans. Missed again.
Shut up.
You missed again, my adversary.
Fail.
Mm-hmm. What is that noise?
Taco? Dun, 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 are you familiar dun, with the term tickle butt?
Oh my god.
Yeah, quite.
What the fuck just happened to you?
Quite familiar with it.
Well then.
Quite familiar with it. Are you familiar with
Dude, I just
flying?
Did you see that? I just thudded the
That's
needle.
That's what that rim's for.
I know, but I didn't go fast enough, obviously.
You made my friend betray me? How dare you?
William double agent
and ran away.
Jesus fucking Christ, man. I just want to get up there.
Stop! Stop doing it! Stop doing it! Boy!
How come the handbrake's not working?
Stop it! Stop it!
Oh, you might have to change that.
The handbrake.
Surprise, oh, motherfucker!
Oh my god, if I would have exploded there, I would have cried.
It all comes down to this.
Ow!
Feel free to purchase Russian APC.
Hey!
Heel flip! Well, please.
No, come on.
Like a turtle.
You're on fire.
Shut up. Don't tell
duck,
him that.
Yeah, just duck into the right there. There you go.
Like a turtle on his back. Roasting in the sun.
Alright, there we go. We're fine.
Delicious.
Fine. We're fine. Pulse. We're fine, guys.
So good in the neighborhood, Jimmy's.
Dicks!
You went down the hole.
Aqua turtle.
Damn it, I can't shoot him.
Damn. Like a turtle. Foiled again.
No!
Oh, turtle,
nice!
No!
I win!
Well.
I win! Yay!
I think like mass He's suicide. Demeanor.
Stupid ass.
Yeah, Taco,
this is taking too
Babylon
long.
Killed me.
What? I hopped in the car. You hopped in the passenger seat. I went over the edge, and you jumped the fuck out. How is that my fault?
No.
Here we go again.
I got into the car and I'm like, all right, thanks, Uber. Oh, you're not my Uber driver. I got out and you said, zoom, zoom. You fucking whipped me off the edge.
Both of our front
wheels
were over the fucking edge when you were... Both of our front wheels are off the side of the thing, and he's like, no, wait, I want to get out. And I'm like, it's too fucking late now.
I got in the car, and I'm like, no, I need to get out of here. I want to stay up here. And he's just like, what? Next stop? Boop, boop. And just started going. Like, next I could stop. Not. There's nothing I could have done.
Hey. Hey, Babylon. Show me that Carfax.
Come here. Come closer.
What's up? Oh, shit, I'm not going to turn not.
Up. flip back over.
I'm the juke champion. I'm the juke champion. Oh shit.
Look at his body.
What happened?
What has happened?
Don't worry about it. I don't want to talk about it. Let it go.
Well, Taco's in an airplane again.
Holy shit!
Well, I got killed by a fucking plane. My screen's black. Jesus Christ, guys. Calm down.
Oh my god.
There we go, we win.
It would not let me in the passenger seat where the minigun was. I was gonna fuck you up with that, and it wouldn't let me in. And the whole time it's like,
last thing you heard was,
dude, someone is fucking dying right now.
Cause I did it upside down.
All right, guys.
What?
Guys.
What about me?
I did it upside down.
I think you guys deserve this.
Hey, is that box floating? It is Wednesday, my dudes.
All right, is this like the last?
Oh shit!
Is this the last shit. Round?
I can't.
Ah,
oh,
you
even
son
know.
Of a bitch! You shot my tire out immediately.
Holy shit, Breed.
Run away. Oh, nope, that's not running away.
Fucking Dula fates here.
I don't know if you realize how close you were to me just now, but there should be a little bit of brown stuff on the front of your car right now. I'll let you know.
No, go away. No, get away from me. No, go away.
Oh, why? Yeah, I kind of fell.
Oh my god, you lived.
Cabo?
I took out my knees, bro.
Cabo? Cabo, you okay?
What is it?
I can't die. I'm invincible. Oh, I'll step in the way of the car.
Shit.
I didn't even try to roll. I'm just like, I'm fucked. It's over.
Accepted his demise.
No.
Life flashing before my eyes. Who's that chick?
Don't mind me.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
Oh, balls.
Well, that happened.
My box!
My box, and I need it now.
Cabo, that was the worst idea I think you've ever... It's not gonna end well.
I can't die.
Dude, I'm trying to get as close to the edge as possible.
Oh, balls. Oh, balls! No!
He went right over me and hit you. He went right over me.
Just hit you. Like I'm spectating Babylon. I just see my body like halfway underneath that barrel or box or whatever.
I can't right now. Oh my god, that was fucking great. Dude, I have to go back and watch that part. Oh my god.
Oh. I tried to run off.
Uh-oh.
It was like some failed Indiana Jones scene, like where the ground is like falling apart. He's like, oh, I can get out of here. Fucking slips on his own shoelace. He's like,
I can't wait, man. I'm going to go back and watch this video, and I want to like steal that part
highlights
and like
this.
Highlight that shit.
peek.
Oh,
that's not good.
Thumbnail. Look at the thumbnail.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh god.
I feel like a shark.
No, he's not gonna make it. He's not gonna make it. He's not gonna make it. He's not gonna.
Thank you, Jesus. I didn't need to deal with both of those things. Okay. Back to shooting the airplane.
Well,
I think I'm good.
Okay. Angelo, what the fuck? Well, the Titan's not easy to control. Just put it that way.
It's not easy to fly around in such a small space, too. That's why I was having problems before.
I was like, I gotta turn around. I can't turn around.
And you just see, like, Babylon. He's like, I got this. And it slowly starts to pan to the side. And you just see that red box on the underneath it, like,
come on, Brent, you got this.
Kill me.
Jesus Christ.
It's okay, performance issues. It happens to everybody.
Oh, man. Who's watching the stream right now? Dude, random Steve, you are a trooper. Thank you for stopping by, bro.
Nope.
Yes.
Do it.
Random can follow me, like, and subscribe so you can watch more hilarious content. Or you can suck my dick.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God, dude. That was crazy.
Oh shit!
What happened?
Bang!
I wish I could play. I wish I could play. I'm gonna give it to you right now, but I can't because he's streaming.
Just don't include your audio.
It's gonna sound like Hello Cyber.
Yeah, but it wouldn't be. It wouldn't be as funny, and you wouldn't be able to put it on a video to make it.
I know. Sucks. All right, cool. Let's do the slasher one.
Yes. Oh god!
Slasher, that's actually something.
With five people.
I'm gonna do it in first person.
We are gonna. Don't force it. Force
yeah,
it
we always do it. We always force it to first person.
Put it on the boat with this many people.
No boat! Fuck you!
Put it on the boat!
We got money for that.
Beast versus Slasher. No? No one? No one ever wants to listen to Gravel. Excuse me.
What happened?
He said Beast versus
Beast
Slasher.
Beast versus Slasher?
Yeah,
you heard me
that one.
Seen nothing.
Yeah. Alright, so we're going back to free mode?
I didn't.
Refresh.
Refresh. Hit free mode, dumbass. We're not gonna get Beast versus Slasher on a whim. Or
how would you
Slasher.
Know? How'd you know if you didn't refresh?
Because I designed the playlist that we're on.
It says that you guys were added to the game. I don't know why it's telling me that.
Just his
Epion. I spawned in the middle of nowhere.
You know what?
Oh, dude,
my friend's uncle,
fucking ocean again?
Uncle Sec Cousin, who works at Nintendo, and he's the one that made this playlist.
What the fuck? All right.
Can you get me a Mario t-shirt then?
Mario?
Mario.
So you know where I died last time? Probably started a GTA Online session. Well, I crashed into the fucking marsh area, and guess where I am? In the marsh area. That's how my last round ended. Me just crashing.
Yeah, I saw it. I was watching through a sniper rifle scope the whole time. Pretty great.
Where am I?
I wish you would have hit Xbox
and
recorded that. That'd have been funny.
Oh my god, I should have recorded
Muriel!
I should have recorded Cabo getting hit by that box because it was beautiful from my angle.
Trust me, like, it's gonna go on YouTube.
It wasn't all that cool.
It's gonna go on YouTube.
I couldn't see nothing.
Wait, did you see it in the box? Did you see him get hit on the box and just go...
Yeah, I'm the one that hit him, yeah! He was standing on the box and I hit the box and he was trying to no! And they fell off. It was great.
So there's only three new cars now?
I was so close. What if I made it? That would have been dope.
I'm in some
random
game.
There's only three new cars?
Yeah,
same Babylon, game. there's only three new cars, is what you're saying?
I don't know. I thought there was only one new car, but there's new
I'm
cars
my,
and Benny's
my
to be done with.
Apartment, so I'll wait here until I get an invite.
There's three new cars.
Yeah.
I'm just loaded.
No, they're not new cars, but they're cars that you can customize. They're not...
What are the new cars in from where?
It's
Legendary Motorsport.
It's at the very top. It'll be at the top of the new ones. Yeah, either one. It's either one of the car ones. I forget.
Just
which
waiting for that invite.
Waiting for that loading screen to be done.
All right. Since I'm waiting for an invite, okay. I guess I'll talk to Lester.
Something interesting. What up, Lester?
My fucking back hurts.
Fuck off, Lester.
All right, here's the question. It will kind of make for a bad stream if we do the full shoddy version of Slasher, because me and Cabo are unnaturally good at beating the shit out of people.
It'll be funny. Who cares?
With a flashlight. So I think it'd be better if we did the humans can't attack, but the Slasher has to use a machete.
That's fine. I'm fine with it, whatever.
I don't know, there's just something more scary about trying to run away from a ninja with a shotgun.
I think it's scarier to turn a corner and do the machete and you have to book it. And you're just like...
ninja
and
with
you turn
a
around and there's still a dude with a machete behind you and you're like...
I don't know, when you see a machete, it's not the same. You don't get the same feeling, because it's just like, oh... Man, he can shoot me from a distance.
I'm not scared of anybody with a shotgun in this game, because most of the time I hide a corner, wait for you to come out, and then I just whack the back of your head with a flashlight.
Except where it's me, and I hit that MLG roll backwards and blast your brain out.
Yeah, but then me and you, and that, then it's just a matter of me or you getting the fucking slasher, and then me and you are going
to
be done the whole god. Like, oh, I'm slasher from now on.
I hate being slasher.
Me too.
Because, like, I always do it. And then you guys put in the rule, like, you can only use machetes. Like, I ain't trying to cut no ninjas. God damn, dude, this is so difficult. It's like being in high school all over again.
Invite party of the game. If you guys
it just sent me back to, like, story mode. Franklin doing these fake-ass pull-ups, like, he don't get any stronger. Like, fuck is he doing out here?
Join dude, me. You have 30 seconds join to join, me. Guys.
Oh. I can't join.
Who am I joining? Who am I joining?
How can you not join?
It's either me or Babylon. Doesn't matter. Taco's here.
Taco rejected.
All right, fine. My Taco.
I wasn't there.
Yeah, you're there. It said rejected.
I'll wait for one round.
It said sumo. Is that sumo 3? Is that what you're talking about?
No. Sumo? What? No.
I hate this
shit. Yeah, it was sumo.
Fucking mini cars and shit. Monster trucks.
Right, I invited you guys, but it's like going, so...
They can join in progress, and whenever we start the next round, they can play in the actual game itself. So, we'll be fine. And I only set it for one round to compensate for the fact that they had to join. So, I mean...
Well, there we go.
I invited you guys.
So fickle. I joined off of Taco, so I should be there. Does it say I'm joining, please?
I just joined. Well, I'm just joining right now.
Son of a bitch. Here I am, in the middle of nowhere, once again.
Blunder Jesus, okay.
Yeah. The door's open, since when?
Random Steve 69, man, you're sticking around, I appreciate it. Hide from the slasher. Oh god.
Probably went to go make like a... Make a hot pocket and just walked away with the screen
dun,
on.
Dun.
I'm hunting some people. They look like some zombies.
How do I crouch? Would you like to spectate?
You don't crouch.
I ain't got no choice.
Oh, not crouch. Oh, cover. Okay.
You don't crouch.
All I gotta do is hide from you for fucking 2.5 minutes. Not a problem.
Depends what map you're on.
Just playing hide and seek. Are you chasing him?
Maybe.
I'm just chilling.
So the question, are we allowed to use shotguns? Are we playing that version or nah?
Oh my god.
Well, oh my god. Well, I gotta hide for 2.5 minutes. 2 minutes.
Shit.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna hang out right here. Everything's cool.
I felt the controller vibrating. I got scared.
He ran around the corner. He said, Pumpernickel!
What it's worth, I was standing right here next to the meat and shit whenever you were running around this area, and I was just watching you creepily. So, there's that.
Just chilling. It was telling me if I don't move, I get kicked for an activity, so I'm just gonna look around.
Yeah, maybe shine your flashlight a little bit, You know, so
that's okay. That's okay. I'm fine. I'm fine with this. Just gotta stay here for another minute and 20 seconds. We're good. We're good. It's alright.
Well, yeah, hot or cold? Anybody? Hot? Cold?
Shut up.
Pretty lukewarm, I mean.
Yeah, it's funny. It's like when I started the match, I was like, oh god. I know he's near me. And I ran.
Only you.
He's in front of a giant animal.
Shut up.
What?
See nothing.
I've got you under my skin. Deep in the heart of me. You're really a part of me.
Oh, shit!
That was so slick. So watching it from Babylon, like all I saw was him just walk by. He's like, I got you under my skin. Also,
and then he turns around.
The head just popped up out of nowhere. I'm like, what is that?
He's hello!
I was fucking panicking, dude. I you walked right past. I was like, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Hello!
Okay, I gotta calm down because it was very loud and it's almost 2 in the morning. I can replay.
I'm not allowed to replay.
Okay.
Oh, did anybody guys did anybody
I really
vote?
Got a show. I really everybody. Got a show.
I was about to choose the boat, like... but I wasn't about it.
Oh, that was crazy, dude. You scared the shit out of me, though. I was hoping you wouldn't see me.
Everyone here again?
4 rounds. Oh. Good lord.
All yeah, everybody's right. Here. We're good.
4 rounds.
We're in first person, God. Too.
It's 4 rounds. I don't mind walking around with a machete.
I was seriously like, oh my god, he's walking in front of me. Oh my god. Oh my god.
So do you guys want to do that? Like, you can't attack. The only person who's allowed to attack the guy is the last person standing. Like Michael Myers rules.
I like that pumpkin man.
Bang 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 bang. I love the one that's like all swirly and weird. Attack on Titan.
When he's...
That one.
That one. Yeah, I feel like it's a chameleon though. I feel like
dude,
I call
it's
lizard man. And shit.
I don't know why it's called Psychics, it's Lizard Man.
Yeah, I look pimp. Man. I look so pimp, man. Gross. Look at me. Look at this. Aw.
I hate this.
Why can't a wolf man, for God's sake, why can't a wolf man get a good haircut? Fuck's sake.
What you expect him to have, right, like a perm or something?
I think we should.
Better than what he's got now.
Unless you're the last man alive, you can't attack. I'm just gonna use machete because it'd be way too much to blast it.
That's not cool.
Oh,
that is
run.
Fucking not cool, man.
Oh god.
Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! I can't fucking tell what's going on in first person. You son of a bitch.
That's the point.
That's the point.
Fuck you! Ah! God damn it.
Who is you, Brett?
You ran into me.
Oh, Lord.
You ran oh, into Lord. Me.
I didn't know what I was doing, man. The first person fucking blows.
Oh, oh, oh. Shit. Nope.
Man, it's cold in here.
Oh, shit.
It's just so cold, like...
Are you guys cold?
My name is Nipples the Enchilada.
Oh!
Boy, it sure is cold around
crap,
here, isn't
crap,
it?
Crap, oh crap, oh crap.
My meat is cold.
Oh crap. Oh crap.
If we die together!
No, Grandma, no!
Oh, you're fucked.
I love that while you were getting stabbed, somebody else was running off into the distance, like, him first.
That was pretty fucking funny.
Fucking tripped me, bro. He said...
I didn't run up on you and kick you in the back like it was no problem.
An old lady.
That's a spot.
Old lady like me ain't got no kids.
Okay.
They ain't gonna take me back.
It's so funny to look at Taco's character.
They ain't gonna take me back.
Angelo, did you see that?
He's saying this type of stuff, but he's got designer clothes on.
I ain't got no kids, but Versace's my dude.
Oh my god.
I wear these chains for the hoes and all of my fellow Nicaraguans.
Dude, this is ridiculous right now. I'm like watching this unfold. And I can't.
I can't even.
I'm good.
Taco, like.
I'm good.
Really?
Did I just see Taco?
You ain't gonna catch me, man.
Oh my god.
You ain't gonna catch me.
Wait, what if the time runs out?
Wait, what do we do now?
Last man alive still has to be the one.
Hey.
Was that? Oh, okay.
Hi.
Last man.
Oh my god.
Last man alive can shoot back.
Holy
nice
shit.
Little second pause before Taco fucking fills me with lead. Like, oh,
you guys have no idea.
You got blood on my Gucci.
All right, so we gotta determine like what are we gonna do for
get out.
For this. Like, are we? Is it the last person alive gets to use the gun? The other, if there's two of you alive, then you have to keep your flashlight out and try to beat them down with that, I guess, or run away.
I got that better, actually. Yeah, but Taco just filled me with lead without even listening. He was just like, I have a gun. I want to use it.
What?
Thanks.
What's fucked up is he did listen. He's doing it while he's explaining
dick,
it. Like,
Batman?
You just finished explaining it, and he's just like, fucking.
Hold on, I switch to my fucking.
Okay. Oh god.
I am
over
there, Sonny. Do you want to come back to me in paradise? In paradise, baby.
No,
Let's go back to Club Med. I know a good young strapping lad who will be able to clean us today.
Don't be afraid to kick a witch in her Gucci.
Bye.
Club Metro is on discount on Wednesday.
I'm not sure if she's a killer so much as an old lady who thinks she's at the meat market.
I was told there was a discount on New York cut.
You're not run my away. Grandkids.
What's a man, a woman gotta do for a T-bone?
Leave me alone, Taco. God damn it.
You really know how to handle your meat, Sonny.
Leave my meat alone.
I heard they were filling meat with tapioca.
No, there's no tapioca. Fuck off.
Like a delusional.
Wait for me.
Oh, shit.
Leave
way
alone.
Two for one special.
No.
Margaret, I told you to stay in the car.
Taco, kill him, not me.
This isn't Walmart.
Kill him. He's still after me.
What happened to my discount store? Oh shit,
I'm crying over here.
Oh my god. It's ridiculous.
I hate that you hear the meat smacking each other and it sounds like someone's getting stabbed. And you're just like,
are you alright, bro?
It's like,
Wait for me, my eyesight isn't working today.
Cabo.
Right, I guess who's I'll dead? Keep looking at the meat.
I ain't dead, I'm alive. Very much alive. Dead.
It's okay. Oh, young stabbed. Woman, such as what I, look around.
Oh god. I gotta switch weapons, right?
Is it you,
oh,
Bree?
No.
Are you dead?
I'm dead.
Alright.
Look at me. Look at me
I've
real
got
quick.
An idea.
What is that? What is that?
What is,
where are you?
What the fuck is that?
Run away!
You see me, Breed?
Yeah.
I'm going to give
let's go to the back, Sonny!
Good time!
For God's sake.
Indefinitely, come
oh,
here!
Oh, God damn it.
Where are you going, Sonny?
I was fucking stuck, guys.
Have you ever heard of the term crime cut?
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
A1
Squeal, bitch. Squeal. Squeal for me, little piggy. I can't
right now. Oh, shine. Oh, shine. Where are you
going? You ain't gonna get me. I'll put the burners on you, bitch.
I got stuck, though.
What do you think this is? Club Med?
Club Med.
Yeah! Maybe later we can go to the Keys. I heard Largo
was going
to the
I don't
want to
go nowhere with you.
Oh, shit! My ankle! All
right, I got it. Dude. It's probably one of the most entertaining things I've ever seen in my life.
Now paradise, the place will be for you and me.
I don't know where he went. I don't want to turn around.
I believe you should turn around.
Oh shit!
Oh, there you go. You could have made me. Oh, my side, honey. I don't.
Oh,
look at that.
You ran. You,
die,
oh my.
Die, die.
No. I'm gonna skull fuck you, Sonny.
Yo. Yo. Is that what they say?
This is really happening right now, guys.
I don't have to outrun him. I just have to outrun you.
My vocabulary is not really that good today.
I'm fucking crying. What's going on back there?
You.
Oh, shit.
That's what I need.
Guys.
He said she's not a friend. He said she's not
oh
a friend.
Oh my lord.
Okay, I gotta catch my breath here.
I was going down south.
You guys are making this stream so fucking entertaining. I'm so sad that there's only one person here watching.
Oh god.
Get him, Taco.
What are you doing? Oh god.
Yes. Oh my god. Fuck you, bitch.
Oh my god.
Oh,
oh god. My amphibia!
I gotta tell you guys, that was probably one of the most entertaining things I've ever seen.
Oh god, that shit was so scary.
Like, my stomach hurts from laughing so much.
My fucking face hurts.
Did you get the capture of me air humping as the ugly ass witch?
I did.
Yes.
Yes. Goal achieved.
Fucking A. Ooh. I need to sit down, bro. That shit got scary.
Were you standing up the entire time?
Wait, why am I slashing right now? I was running in place.
Because no one killed you last round.
Oh. Why did I say I lost then? If I hit him,
you didn't kill me.
Oh god!
I didn't die.
I thought I did.
You didn't kill everybody. Oh. No, right at the very end.
Okay. Oh, hello. How are you doing today?
No. Shit.
Let's wait.
Shit.
Got your discount card. Come back.
Fuck. I feel really
what's
bad
happening?
Because I was getting chased and I like found somebody and just.
Dude, you fucking ran him into me. I was like, you son of a bitch. And then you ran into Babylon.
Shit. This is the whole point. I was looking for Babylon the whole time, and as soon as I found him, I'm like, flash his name.
Shit. You ran him to me twice.
I.
No.
You got what I need.
Yeah, I don't got what you want.
Hey, don't do that. Don't do that.
Yo, you scared the shit out of me. Like,
stop it.
I just saw the light and I'm like...
Cabo, just be quiet. Just be quiet, just be quiet. All right, we're good.
In all honesty, I thought I was alone. I didn't know. That's what freaked me out. I'm like, what the fuck is that?
No.
Holy shit, school. That's a slasher. He totally gonna get us!
Oh, you ran him to me, you dick!
Dude, I am laughing so hard.
Kill him first! Kill him first!
Like, holy shit, Scoob!
So, Kaba, how's it going?
He's running away!
It's alright. It's
he got away!
Really in here.
Dick! Yeah. Fuck
a lot
you.
Of iron.
Like, holy shit, Scoob! I'm totally gonna need a friend,
Kaba.
You chased him all the way to me.
We can do this.
You chased him all the way
to
me and then made me the priority? Fuck you.
Oh my god.
Well, there he is. Get it running.
I was fucking murder you.
I wasn't running because your foot was in my crotch the whole time. How could I run?
Well, he had a broken leg when I first hit
Holy
him in the face.
Shit. Batman.
I'm just saying.
Fuck you, Breed.
Oh, well.
Breed led. You shouldn't have picked that lame ass spot in the first place. Ooh.
Cabo, get down.
Oh my lord. You think I'm gonna stand for this?
No.
I got what I need. Oh, hello. How you doing today?
Leave me alone.
I just wanted to talk.
You ran the wrong way, blonde Jesus.
Nope.
Wait, where are you going? I want to talk.
I don't want to talk to you.
It's okay.
Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping.
Oh shit, what? I gotta stop now. He said it three times.
Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping.
Cabo.
Oh, fucking A.
You're good, Cabo.
How are you going? What the fuck? Why are you doing this? What? Where am I?
No, stop.
He's right there.
Where am I?
I have Alzheimer's. Woo! I'm going to
Taco
have
has dementia.
Such a good time.
I'm not back on the farm cutting the heads off of chickens. What?
What? Old Tomato Springs? What is going on?
Where'd you go?
I went there. Over that way.
Cabo, you fucking piece of shit.
That you weren't hiding behind that, Cabo.
What?
I realized you
I'll
weren't
find
hiding
my way.
Behind it.
I'll find my way.
If I look at this, he'll never find me.
Where's the next petrol station?
Shut up.
Hello!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Margaret, where
you
are you?
You got nowhere
going?
To go, Breed.
No!
You're
no.
fucked.
Where are you going,
Cabo.
Margaret?
What's going on?
Where are you going?
No! Wait, what? Is someone by me?
What's up, Cabo?
How come when I get stuck, fucking tacos on my dick, beating the crap out of me, but when Breed gets stuck, he just kind of like sets all the corners and shit?
What are you doing?
That was the scariest shit ever. I turn around, like you said, hey, Cabo, and I turn around and I see this long ass nose peek around this corner. I'm like,
I feel like I should be running from you as well.
You might as well be at this point.
Ooh, fucking A.
That's why when you said I fucking hate you, I understand now.
Stash.
Okay, I get it. I thought you ran past me. That was Babylon.
You guys. You guys suck.
I
me.
I got the gun like blocker.
Meep.
Guys, it's like it's 2 in the morning. I gotta be quiet.
Meep. Meep.
What is that?
God. Where's the beef? That's what I asked my last husband.
Work for Wendy.
Why did you say it like that?
Alright.
Hello! What are you doing here?
Rolling.
Oh, you know how to do a bell roll too.
Oh,
press
fucking
A,
Angelo.
Press A
Holy shit,
bell.
Angelo.
Shut up.
Well, you look like a young. Oh shit.
Shut up.
No.
Shut up. Shut up.
Game strong.
Shut up.
Angelo, come here.
I know he's near.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Die.
No, please. Please. No.
Wait a minute.
I'm a bitch.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit, my God. Dude. I can't believe I survived. I cannot believe I fucking survived.
Yeah, but it's Taco still the slasher.
Why? Just somebody
because no one killed you.
You can kill me. Just fucking do it.
I'm gonna just shoot you off the bat.
Shoot him right off the bat.
No, when it comes to the shotgun, just fucking kill me. I don't give a shit.
Well, it's the last round now, so it doesn't matter.
Pretty fast, and I'll just.
I was supposed to be the last guy, but there were two survivors that round, so it wasn't.
No, bitch, don't give me that.
Oh, what kind of shit is this?
Oh, okay.
I thought it would, yeah. I was about to flip the fuck out, too. Nah, that's not a good way to go.
What the fuck is going on right now?
Dun 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 dun. Da la da la.
Just chillin'.
Put the burners. Put the burners on him, boy. I got my Adidas, bro. I'm out.
Oh, that's funny, cause I'm wearing my Pumas.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Looks like it's leg day for this man. Gotta work on those legs!
He cut me off.
Work on the legs! Work
literally,
on them.
I ran, well. I juked him, I ran over, like, I hurtled over something, and he like clotheslined me right there. He's like,
where you going, bitch? Yeah, bitch, yeah.
You see nothing.
Babylon, you fucking cheater.
Am I easy to see or not? I can't tell.
I can't tell either, man. This first person shit's fucking with me so hard.
Yo.
Oh, Lord. Usually people come out over here on a Black Friday.
We're gonna find out.
But that would be racist.
Okay.
Wow.
Alright. Just waiting on Taco to kill somebody else.
I'm waiting for an open fire. I think he's about to find Breed. Hello, Breed.
An open fire?
How are you doing today? Hello!
Oh, shit.
How you doing? What's up? What's going on?
This is a predicament.
What up, my movie?
I wonder.
Shit.
Can I?
How's it doing?
Can I get up there?
I told you that was the wrong way to go.
Can I get up there?
Fuck.
You wanna come over here and give man. Grandma a hug?
No. No, Grandma's alright. No, Grandma.
I've got blue milk.
Where's Grandpa?
Grandma, no.
He's on vacation right now. He's on vacation. What are you talking about? Just come on over. I've got blue milk.
You spin me right round, baby, right round.
I've got blue milk.
You got 19 seconds.
And cookies.
You got 19 milk. Seconds, Taco.
What the hell's blue milk?
This is blue milk!
No! Run!
What the hell is blue milk?
The last thing your grandma drank.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit, he's gonna kill me. Ah!
Out the darkness.
I saw the light, babies.
Holy shit.
Win.
Hitman Absolution.
That was pretty fun.
Holy shit.
I was literally hiding in the dark the whole time. Like, I was over in a corner behind some meat, just like, I can do
it. I saw you. I ran by you at the last second.
I had no clue. I had no clue whether I was hiding or not. And then you guys came around the corner right at the perfect time, and he was like, he did say, shoot him.
Dude, there's another round. What the hell?
Oh, no.
I thought you said there wasn't another round.
Well, they have to win four rounds.
Oh, the fuck.
Oh, shit.
Taco got blasted in the face with a shotgun the last round. That happened.
Yep. That's perfect. Oh.
I'm gonna cut meat bags. I got a big machete in my pocket. I'm hunting.
Fuck and run away.
Looking for some somebody. You poor mother. Oh,
it's really not me.
Fuck me.
I'm good.
Don't run from me. I've got stuff in my trick or treat bag.
You're not my real grandma.
I'm grandma, surrogate. No, please. I know what's best for you.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Would you like a trip to the doctors? We have to give him
an excuse. No.
Chat, I know you saw that.
No.
This is happening. Take your nighttime juice, honey.
Get away.
Dude, I don't know who I just saw, but dude, you better run.
I know. Bye.
Oh,
shit!
What are you doing in the corner? I'm not sure which direction you ran. My eyes are old.
My cataracts stacking up again.
Shut up, Brent. Shut up. Shut up.
Give Granny a tuck job.
Shut up, Brent. Just shut up. Shut up, Brent. You saw nothing.
Angelo, you bastard.
You saw nothing. Shut up. Saw fucking nothing. Okay.
Granny's nose is great for licking taint. Come back here. God.
Wait! What no! Hell? No! Granny! Granny! No! Granny! No! Please!
Granny just wants a hug.
Oh well.
Well, Taco's dead.
I think I'll turn him into a real taco.
First thing that came to my mind is Sweeney Todd.
Dude, I have no idea how I fucking avoided Babylon there. That was ridiculous.
And Babylon's turning around. Granny's turning around.
Brent, I know you saw that. That was fucking ridiculous.
Talking about me? I didn't see shit. Good lord.
He saw me point blank, and I, like, juked him so hard.
Cabo can make it, but Cabo ain't focused on a nobody. Cabo's focused on survival.
On Babylon, just kill Cabo. No.
Let's not do that.
Someone's getting a spanking. Who wants a trip on Granny's knee? Nothing like some swinging meat to give away where you're at. Granny doesn't like shotgun pellets. Please don't shoot her.
I like how it's taunting me, like, Granny. Oh.
You fucking bitch. You are not the last man.
I know what I'm doing. If I ever play that game again. I'll not give away my hiding spot. Oh, man.
Cabo was so competitive.
Oh, game's over.
I thought we were doing the whole, you know, because you killed Granny last time, homeboy was still running.
Oh, yeah, but he said,
you know,
he said, I don't care, just shoot me, because he was killer like 5 times in a row.
Fucking like. Bookmark job, LB.
And not to mention, my situation was perfect.
That was awesome.
It was just time to put you down, Granny. You got dementia and Alzheimer's. You're fucking psychotic. You want to kill people. You want to hang people by hooks. Like, it's time for you to go.
What are we playing? Slasher 3? On the yacht? Oh boy.
On the boat. Yeah. On the boat.
I'm on a boat. Motherfucking boat.
You get to be Slasher. Whoever's Slasher, switch out for Lunchbox. He hasn't been it yet, and he's stream captain, so.
Sure, I guess.
Anytime, anywhere. Have a picnic. What?
And if anybody on Twitch doesn't view it, it's going on YouTube anyway.
How many viewers do you have on Twitch?
2.
Shout out to you 2 dudes or females staying on this fucking stream. You know how it is. We keep it real. You know, straight underground. You know how we be. We gonna make it up there. Follow my SoundCloud. You know, at Mike Nojman.
Follow my SoundCloud.
Look at my new mixtape.
It's called Ramen Noodles.
I was gonna say, follow my new mixtape, Swirlies for Toddlers. I'm like, what? For every $5, I give a tithe to Rasweirly.
Really? what is going on here? Like, is this game gonna go, or...?
It says joining.
Someone just died.
Mine just is sitting at, like, a, just getting at the, over...
I don't know why.
...head thing.
Everybody gets, like, the nice overhead where it's all, like, all quiet. You just hear the wind breeze and shit. When I'm in the fucking thing, it's like they put me in Detroit. Like, all you hear is, like, wee wee. Like, what the fuck? This is fucked up. Like, why? Black guy, I'm gonna put you in your element, white people, and you just gonna listen to smooth jazz and shit.
Get the fuck down! Get the fuck down! Woo, woo, woo.
Excuse me, I'm actually Hispanic.
Jesus Christ! Tres, cuatro!
La cucaracha. No, anyway.
I'm actually Asian. Get your ass on Sleeping Dogs. Aww.
What is taking forever with this, man?
I'm actually British. Oh, get your ass on Bloodborne. Fuck.
Aw, bloody hell.
A little laid back while this loads.
Quitting session. Loading. Okay.
It's cool. We're gonna switch to Beast and Slasher anyway. Slashers versus Beast or whatever, because we have 5 middle, which is enough people.
I think I just did the whitest thing ever.
Listen to Celine Dion.
Be successful.
Oh. Oh.
Stereotypes.
I think white people have, like, the best stereotypes, though. Like, no one's ever been like, you're worst. Fucking successful, motherfucker. Like, oh, really?
Exactly.
That hurts.
It's,
calm down.
It's like a black irony.
Jerome, it's like you need to calm down. You need to go with your friends and play that basketball game you've always been playing. Come on. Like,
dude,
don't
I think...
do that.
This just became the racist hour. Your fucking guest of honor, Donald Trump.
Hey, how do you do that?
I wanna build a wall and make the Mexicans build the wall. And they're probably gonna
wait,
put
a hole here.
This is a stupid plan. Never mind.
Right, so we're gonna have to make them do the wall.
So, what's going on?
Yeah, I'm just climbing a ladder right now because I don't know what's
going
on.
Please be aware that the views of Donald Trump do not necessarily reflect the views of the people in this party.
Well, I didn't know.
Hold up, I'm making it. Excuse me.
Hello?
Yo, what?
It's
bro,
me.
This game is so fucked up. Like, you guys are probably just chilling and shit. I got put in the fucking bad neighborhood. I punched one lady because she's holding a bagel wrong, and I just get shot the fuck up. Like, what is going on?
I'm inside of a bad neighborhood right now myself, but I don't see nobody
with
a bagel.
Bro, I just got, no, got shot the fuck up.
I think,
I got a bagel. I'm like, bitch, it's for nothing.
Where are you guys?
It's pronounced
Bugal.
There we go.
Oh my god, they're still coming.
What kind of bitch was it? Because I just saw a bitch that just died right in front of me.
Some blonde bitch.
Oh my god, I found the blonde bitch that you punched.
There we go.
I found the blonde you punched.
Wait, are we in the same game? Are you right down the street?
That is you! My dude!
Okay, I joined the wrong. Aww. Oh, there we go.
What the fuck? Did you just? Holy shit! What the fuck happened there? What was like the Back to the Future? What the fuck? Did you just Marty McFly? It's just fucking Marty McFly. He's like my dude. I went, and then he fucking phased out like he was fucking. It's Marty McFly.
That was funny because like my screen went black as soon as like, I hit like my dude got knocked the fuck out. He's like, my dude. I don't know you, son. Just black out.
Oops. Distance.
Okay.
Holy shit.
You in the wrong neighborhood.
How come whenever I get flashbanged?
fucking punched you out of fucking next week. Oh my god.
He punches the shit out of me, you, walks bro. Away with his saxophone. Fuck out of here. What you in the wrong part of town.
that nigga went. Oh shit. That nigga went back in time.
Oh, how come Cabo's allowed to say nigga, but Cabo's not allowed to say nigga?
Why is everybody saying the word? Stop it.
I'm sorry. It slipped.
We're waiting on you, Taco.
My bad.
How come whenever I flashbang somebody, it's like I covered their face with a napkin from a little kid's birthday party? But when they flashbang exactly me. When they flashbang me to the giant black dude named Tyree.
No, wait, what was it?
Yeah, how come when I flash somebody, it's like I slapped him in the face with a little. With a little napkin from a fucking kid's birthday party. But when I get fucking flashed, it's like some big brolic black dude named fucking Raquise wraps the bedsheet around my head. I swear to God, he loves that fucking hilarious. Name. Every pick it up, every time you pick a fucking black name, be like, Raquise.
I don't care anymore.
Are you listening to fucking that song too?
I'm fucking Raquise.
So,
all right, the way Beef versus Slasher works is like
we're all on the same team, but all the goals and all that.
Oh, we're forced first. Ooh, this gun looks dope in first person. What is this? I'm gonna fuck shit up. Oh, I can be third person if I want. Cool.
Yeah,
it's probably for the best.
So there's probably checkpoints that the Beast has to get through throughout the map, and we have to stop them.
Oh yeah. But, I remember.
But we do it in a different way. Like if there's one checkpoint left, you have to kill all of us twice before you can collect the last one.
Thaco's now spectating.
Mm-hmm.
Great.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Oh, he's collect two so far. Oh wait.
All you gotta do is beat
there
him
he
up.
Is. That son of a bitch. Oh shit. There he is.
Oh shit.
Brittany, bitch.
Where'd he go?
I thought I was going to
God.
But it didn't happen.
Oh Jesus.
Oh shit. God damn. Alright.
There are a lot of explosions, but nothing's hit me so far. So.
It's because I haven't shot at you yet. You know how I play this game. You know exactly how I play this game, Babylon.
Ow.
I love how we came and see you. Like, this is great.
Ow.
The carnival is like the worst one to do this on because there's so much shit to hide behind.
Ah!
Wait, I may have just been an idiot.
Yeah, there's a flames over here, so.
What the fuck?
Where's that health pack? Like, Lunchbox died on top of a health pack. I don't know where it's at. Oh my god, no. Well, I'm in the ocean.
He's in the ocean. Get him!
Whoa, there's a lot of ocean. I'm black. I can't swim. Fuck out of here. That's for you, whiteies. Oh, fuck! Burning Man.
Ow. Oh god, no!
That's what I get for being racist.
I don't have enough health for this. No! Fuck you! Healthy. Where's that health? Ah. Sweet green justice. Didn't give me enough
health. I don't know how you didn't die, to be honest with you. I shot the shit out of you.
It was close. Just follow the trail of shit. To find me, if you were.
Aw. At the return of the area? Lame. Hey, Cabo. What's going on?
Hello. Wow, I got really lightheaded from breathing like that.
Oh, God.
I just saw you, bitch. You're behind me.
He's in the air.
Have you seen the ghost of
John? Oh my god!
Long
oh my
white bones with the skin all gone. Ooh.
Gotcha.
Nice.
I can't. There are lights everywhere. I can't see anything.
Blinded by the light.
Exactly.
I win.
I
win.
Get an assist.
I didn't even see breathe the whole match.
You didn't see him because he committed suicide once, and then he's just like pissed off for the last half hour.
I mean, can you blame him for committing suicide? It's rainy at a carnival. He probably slipped on the roller coaster like.
Alright. So I haven't played as a beast before.
I'd probably do the same.
Left trigger.
How do you?
Aww.
I'm the heavy LB. Trigger. I'm just kidding.
Left
hold
trigger
LT
hit X.
And...
Yeah.
Me and Bri are running together.
Thermal is shit.
Nope.
You can also one hit. You can also one hit people by punching them in the face.
Yeah.
In the feces.
All right. There you go.
And remember that your leaps also damage you little by little. So also when you stand still, you regenerate health. But by doing
that,
you will bring out yourself on the map. And also you can go invisible. I can't remember how. I forgot how to go invisible. I don't remember.
It's like left trigger right on the D-pad, I think. It's one of the D-pad. By the way, everybody, he's over there.
Oh, shit!
Which one of you flat-headed pinheads is trying to get me?
Who you calling a pinhead?
No, he's over there.
Okay.
I'm down to take
really close.
Anybody.
Are there two beasts? Why
they're over there,
shots?
Bro. They're over by the Ferris wheel.
There's
but I'll fight them. I'll fight them, bro.
Oh
come to
God.
The flare. If you want this battle.
There's only one beast. I don't know what you're talking about.
This battle shit.
There's two.
There's a flare coming down. There it is.
I think it's Taco.
Only one.
I think Taco might be the other beast.
This battle shit is mine. Motherfucker, ooh.
And it's not
what?
A fucking game!
One of them's really close to,
what was
to you,
that?
I think, Cabo.
What would.
Yeah, Cabo,
what the hell
next
was
you.
That?
Hey!
Next to me?
Ow.
Who was that?
That was me. Hi.
I heard rawr, and I was like, oh god, he's right. And then I turned the camera around, but I didn't turn around my character, and I just shot the rocket at the ground.
Oh shit! So good, Dick!
Nobody really cares about me.
He was a top
the depressed werewolf.
The
nobody cares about me.
Oh shit, ow.
He's
I'm
like,
sorry,
someone
I'm
cares
sorry.
Now.
I wasn't one of those. I'm not a suicidal one, I'm just depressed. Stop it!
Owie.
Come on!
Nope.
Shit, go! Get the taco! Kill the taco!
Make the taco pay.
My brother.
That was a taco. I don't know where the taco went.
There's one.
Oh shit!
He just got lit up, bro.
Bitch, get that ass back.
Where was I?
We're making babies.
I found the perfect hiding spot.
We're not hiding, though.
I need help, asshole.
Okay.
There he is.
Should've just helped. Yeah.
He's over there by the flare.
Oh, I don't have the. Come on, come find me.
Same position I think you are again.
Come find me, guys.
Oh fuck! What was that? You straight, bruh?
I was kidding.
Ow!
ow, ow, what are you doing? Ow, what the fuck? What is going ow, stop it, stop, stop.
Dude, get this nigga in my ass.
Get on the ground, get him. He's get him. Get on the ground, bitch. Come here. Oh god, no.
Yo,
finish him.
Taco is so elusive, bro.
What do you mean?
You need a lunchbox in the face.
Bring a bitch ass.
Yeah. I can't do anything.
Run.
Ow, wait. Oh,
ow.
Oh,
fuck. Fuck you.
Get him, Gabo.
You know how difficult it is to shoot a minigun, bro? Like, this shit is not easy.
I do.
Who the fuck
is
this?
Get up. In the ocean! No!
Yes! Holy shit.
This is the killer I
go on, Jesus.
Get
oh shit.
I must finish this.
He's standing still.
I'm gonna cam you, Taco.
Turn the corner.
And I'll be right back.
Fuck you, nigga. Fuck you, nigga. I'm out. Woo!
I always do the whole Burning Man thing. Like, I don't know why that's my thing, but I just burn people. Taco.
Yeah.
This is the last you've ever seen. Old balls.
I don't want to live in this world.
And somebody just died behind me. Yeah, that happened.
He kind of jumped and landed right next to me. Got it.
Ow! Ow!
I just saw a werewolf in midair catch on the fire.
I don't know where he went. I'm uncomfortable.
I thought he was over
here. How you doing? See you later. Whee!
There he goes.
Bring your bitch ass back.
Where is there?
What? I don't.
Yeah, I don't understand.
There he is. I'm so good at this.
Fuck. I'm so. Okay, I'm good.
Whee!
Taco.
I'm still camming Taco, but. Bye. I am back.
Taco.
Come on, Taco. You got one more. You gotta kill everybody?
I know. No.
Whoop, not anymore? Okay.
There he goes right there.
Come on, Taco. You gotta get up higher.
Only one thing to do.
Yeah.
Set his bitch ass on fire. Aww.
You win. 15 Japan points. $1,300.
$16 Japan points. Japan. Yeah!
Can you imagine you get to Japan and they're like,
oh,
like, oh shit, I'm
getting all your points. Not enough points, go back!
You don't have enough points for Taco.
You step off the airplane and there's a little slot machine.
Did you get that right there?
Points to get a passport.
No, then get the fuck out.
Alright, I want to kill this stream and then start another one.
Yay.
In words, that way I can say the N-word as many times as I want.